Coach Parker.
Well, currently sitting north of 50% on the draw lines for the season.
Yes,
Steve Whitten getting his first draw control for Chaparral.
Possession.
Huskies take a timeout. Zucker chasing it down, keeps it in bounds. Yeah, bad shot. Score.
Huskies goal number 2, Abigail.
Again.
dismissed the blah by being challenged by Chandler. Sienna Whittington in there, has some incidental contact. Ball stays in bounds. Whittington coming up with the TB. Lexi Segaline coming up with a big interception shot. Sienna Martin, I think that's her first pitch to save. Sails wide right of the net.
Go press!
side of the field. Gets it up to Emerson Lewis. Over to Lexi Sigley. Lexi with a shot. Sam Martin.
Stop, Sam!
With the whistle. Put Sigley up at the penalty dot behind the cage. Actually, they're going to move her up to the hanging hash. She's going to have a free position shot opportunity here. A tight angle.
Good D, guys! Good D!
Husky's able to bend off that free position. Reeve Whitney.
Good D, good D! Good job, Huskies!
Number two, Abigail Goon!
Good pass, Parker, good pass! Woo! Shot, Abigail!
Would look right in front of the cage. Yeah. Oh, that ball, beautiful assist from Ellie Goddess. Getting that over to Samuel McKay. Not a backup. 5-5.
Oh, shit!
second midline winner. This is Hannah Smith. On the draw.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh!
Let's go! Let's go!
Chaparral.
Yeah!
16-4. That's confusing, don't worry, doesn't matter. Still more games to play before the final playoff seeding will be determined.
Huskies go number 23, Seattle Winnington!
Yeah.
break up that free position, but that second yellow card.
Dangerous contact.
Dangerous contact since Lexi's second. Chap playing two players down.
You're up two!
Come on, come on. Yeah, D. Come on, Chandler.
10.
No possession, no rush.
Parker, push the tabs. Parker!
You got this, Shep!
You ready, D?
Put that ball behind her, gets control. Called again against Chaparral. Sets up free position up outside the
yeah! ball. Huskies ball number 7, Tabitha Green!
Good pass, Parker. Good shot, Tabitha. Get it!
still. Roman Benavita is able to cover the rescue, get the pass off.
Better passes, Paloma.
Yeah, Reeve!
Rebound.
Huskies goal number two, Abigail
Thank you.
training line for Huskies. With a sea of red around her. Illegal cradle by Tabitha Goon turns us back over to the Firebirds.
Let's go!
For a cutter.
It's out!
Whittington on the recovery. How's that look? And there it is. Great save by Struzic. Tabitha backs up her own shot, gets the rebound. Tries to hit Chin. Firebirds, Firebirds through, but Shady screws it, just a brick wall right now.
Get it out!
Everything that comes her way and gets the turnover back.
Good job, defense!
Yes. Chandler sitting at 3 and 4. The top two seeds get to host a playoff game, so they'll get that home field advantage.